Burr.
Morning.
All right, we're kicking off day 13 of our trek to Everest Base Camp. Today we're leaving the little sleepy town of Periche and heading to Tashinga via Tenpoche.
If you're into animal print, just find the Tashi Telek Lodge, because they got you covered, quite literally. Hey, pretty horse.
It's a yak traffic jam in Shamare.
Hey! Hey!
It's another view of Everest on our trail as we head down to Tashinga, just before we are passing through Periche.
Back under the tree line, passing through the village of Malingo.
Little views of Everest popping up on our way back. Crazy to think that we were just a couple thousand meters below that tip.
All right, we got about 30 minutes incline until we get to Tenpoche. Maybe we get to see one of the oldest monasteries in the area. All right, we made it to Tenpoche. We're at about 3,800 meters high. Behind me is the famous Tenpoche Monastery. When I turn around, it's the famous Mount Everest. It's Abitabulum and Everest.
Is that mountain rescue?
So the helicopter just dropped off a couple monks with their suitcases. Cool.
Decided to stop at the Tenpoche bakery for a good old slice of apple crumble. Oops.
There's Abitabulum and Everest. Thank you.
MJ, and even better, down here you see our Everest View Hotel.
Okay, so earlier I showed you where our tea house was. A mountain goat. Anyway, earlier I showed you where our tea house was, just across the distance, same level plane on the horizon. And somehow, we have, if I can find it, got to make our way up there. So we went all the way down, just to take a trail all the way back up. But hey, we saw mountain goats, that's cool.
One fast prayer wheel.
Suspension bridge, number 20,000,021.
Oh, shaky, shaky.
Alrighty. Time to go up, uppity up, up. Should be about 20-30 minutes, and then we're at our super cushy tea house. Alright, here's the normal trail. And of course, our trail is going to be up here, more vertical to get to our tea house.
Evening, the casual view of Everest.